Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, non-binary friends, my name is Matt from Freshlist, and this week in local food, we're going to be telling you all about our CFSA program. We have an amazing chef dinner series that's going to be going on from sea level, cocktail kits being offered from 8 different mixologists around town through Unpretentious Palate, and Caroline's going to give you the lowdown.
So today, Freshlist is launching a 16-week partnership with the Carolina Farm Stewardship Association, which is a nonprofit that is dedicated to increasing the visibility and market presence of sustainable agriculture and small-scale farming all over the South, but specifically in North and South Carolina. And the grant funding that CFSA was able to receive made it possible this summer for us to build boxes of produce to donate to restaurant employees who were out of work or under work. And this winter and spring, it's gonna allow us to build out boxes for nonprofit hunger relief throughout Charlotte. So these boxes give out, it's a two-pronged, so it is getting food directly to people who need it through our partnerships with The Bulb and Heal Charlotte. And it is also allowing us to give reoccurring income every week to several of our farms that are on the larger scale for restaurant deliveries, the same that it did this summer. So this program allows our farms to pick an item that they have in overabundance every week and bring it to us in a farmer's market style and quantity, and it gets packed into these boxes every week instead of relying on chefs around town to take that product that they might otherwise not have a use for because restaurants are slow this time of year in Charlotte. So we'd really like to thank the Carolina Farm Stewardship Association for their continued support of Freshlist and the Freshlist farm family. We really appreciate it, and we are really excited to launch this next phase of this partnership and hopefully keep the momentum rolling from here.
Around town, we are super excited to let you know that Sea Level will be doing their fifth Chef's Dinner. This dinner is going to be a tasting menu. It's going to be occurring on February 23rd. That is a Tuesday night. And it's going to feature amazing, awesome, you know, seafood, a bunch of local produce, and awesome flavors. Chef Brett and Chef Andy are amazing. They're very talented people, and there's going to be some amazing cocktails. So if you want to go out and experience a tasting menu and eat at Sea Level, if you've never been there before, I highly recommend it. Go to resi.com and you can get tickets for that Chef Series dinner. And in exciting cocktail-related news, Unpretentious Palate is teaming up with 8 different mixologists around town to offer a Moscow Mule sampler kit. This kit is going to include 8 different syrups and garnishes from acclaimed mixologists around town. You're going to get 2 cans of Unknown Brewing's ginger ale. You get a mule mug, which is fantastic. These kits are going to be $89.99 plus tax. Each individual mixologist's sampling is going to provide you with enough to make 2 cocktails. There is no liquor involved in this. Thank you, ABC. And you are encouraged to use a QR code that's going to be located on the box that you can scan and then vote for your best. And here at Freshlist, we always encourage safe drinking and healthy competition. In the kitchen this week, we wanted to remind you that it is your last chance to purchase a CSR subscription. CSR, Community Supported Restaurants, was our initiative to help restaurants during the slow period of time that happens for most restaurants, usually from January until March. If you don't know what our program is, basically there are 10 different restaurants that are going to be providing a meal for 2 each week for 10 weeks. That'll be delivered right to your door or to your drop point location, and it's going to be our way of supporting local restaurants through the challenging time that the winters can bring for North Carolina, as if times weren't challenging already with everything going around in the world. So hop onto our website and get yours today. The first CSR subscription meals are going to be going out February 5th. And first up is going to be Sea Level, and they've got something amazing planned for you. On the list following Sea Level, we've got 300 East, The Stanley, Plant Joy, The Goodyear House, Mimosa. We have got Haverdish, Good Food, Lee and Louise, Kindred. And I'm pretty sure that's everybody. So if you patron these places frequently, if you've never tried these places, if this excites you and you want to become a part of this program, we only have 5 subscriptions left. Head on over to our website and get your date nights taken care of for the next 10 weeks. From their kitchen to your kitchen, community-supported restaurants is our initiative to make sure that our area restaurants are being supported during a difficult time.
Hey everybody, I'm Caroline. I am the retail manager here at Freshlist. I know you haven't seen my face around here very much, but if you have gotten an email from us or called with any questions, you probably spoke with me. I'm here today to share with you all about our new Farmer's Choice box. I am super excited about this option. The first boxes actually went out in this past week's order cycle. We did a little bit of a sneaky drop on the website. So a couple of sharp-eyed customers saw that and took advantage. But we are so excited to be offering this selection of items. Y'all may be familiar with our harvest boxes. This is a similar concept. It's gonna be a curated collection of the freshest items every week. But instead of having that curated in advance, we are offering a surprise selection. So sometimes our farmers have an excess of product. Sometimes we just didn't sell as much as we thought we would. So by purchasing this box, you're actually helping us with our sustainability efforts, making sure that all of the produce and pantry items that we have on hand find a loving home. This is this week's box, which I am so excited about. It looks gorgeous. We have these beautiful mushrooms, some citrus, these tiny little carrots, which I think will be perfect roasted up as a side dish. Lots of greens. We are deep in greens season here in the Carolinas. So take a look at our website, figure out which box option is right for you. We have two different sizes. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out and I'll be there.
And this week, you might have noticed that we are switching up the format here and we're making it so that you can see more of the team involved with what we do over here at Freshlist. So if you like the smaller video format, if you like those little teasers, if you like seeing Aaron, if you like seeing Caroline, comment on their videos, fill them posts up, let them know. And as always, thank you for supporting local.